Welcome back to Blacksburg. Moments ago, our friend Gina the groundhog making its way onto the field and didn't last too long because the grown-ups in charge came out and groundhog scurried away, but